Hello there, young man.
You Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking...
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory, clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where does Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I really think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
Artie's hijacking racket.
The boss had a huge haul he's been playing a sell off. I know where it's gonna go down.
My crew will be in touch.
I got 10 guys who will.
I'm not sure that's a fair price.
You ain't gonna find it at this price anywhere else in town.
I want one, but not that bad.
Who the fuck is that? do without some of this heat.
What? Mm-hmm.
Let's get out of here!
Huh?
Holy Jesus, run!
Run! Run!
Still awake, huh?
Here?
Huh?
The fuck is mine?
What?
Huh?
Crazy or is that a gun?
Me? I don't need to have a gun.
Huh?
Fire! Let's look some.
Down another one.
He's around somewhere.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry about that.
Thank you.
This...
Still hot as sin down here. I don't know how you people stand it.
Talk to me in March when you and your old lady up in Empire Bay slipping on black ice. So, how's it looking?
Like you robbed half this city blind.
So I can tell Artie you're pleased?
Been dealing with Artie a long time, and he ain't never disappointed. Just get the cigarettes next time. We can always sell cigarettes.
I say we try that area.
I got this!
So, dressing like shit saved your life?
Lou told me to walk by the car. Figured he didn't need another bodyguard.
Oh, poor Lou.
He was a good guy. A lot friendlier than Sal. That motherfucker knew how to live.
Ugh. I just had the worst thought.
Yeah?
Can you imagine Mardi Gras next to you without him?
Hey,
Out of the way.
My time is just as precious as yours.
Artie's people have finally stopped going after my tugs. Thank you. Artie called me a bit ago. Spent 20 minutes chewing my behind all the pieces. Told me he wanted to meet me at Mama Rigetti's bakery, wherever that is.
Don't worry. Won't take me long to find it.
Well, I'm glad you're going after him. No one raises his voice at Grant Perdue, buddy. The nerve.
Word of the wise? Don't get in bed with mobsters. You'll live longer.
Now, I don't want to tell you how to do what you do, but if Artie's at the bakery, you should do something about him.
My mistake.
Excuse me.
Let's get some of this cash banked. I'm in South Downs.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
Your money's always safer with me, Shell.
I could use some supplies here in South Downs.
I'll head your way now.
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
Guess what?
So what'd he say the plan was?
Sweet Meat says, keep doing what we're doing. If somebody's coming at us, it's only a matter of time before they show up here.
And what, we take them out?
No, we sit down and have ourselves a talk. Jesus, of course we take them out. Don't be such a pussy.
Got no need for colors around here.
You boys heard that, right?
Huh?
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
Give me just a sec.
Let's look someplace else. Shit. Ain't coming back from there. Slow motherfuckers die before you get this, you...
Jesus, Artie. Mikey wasn't the one who fucked up. He was just the one bringing the news.
I don't want to hear shit about Mikey. I want to hear how a man I've done business with for the better part of 10 years was killed in my motherfucking place of business.
Oh, no, boss. By all accounts, it was all by the numbers, just part of the routine.
I'll show you routine, you stupid fuck.
It's only a matter of time before Marcano fucks you over, too. Come work for me.
Okay. I guess you and me can work something out.
Maybe this'll help. Send some guys to South Downs, help keep it in our hands.
You can count on me, lad. And I'm hoping I can count on you to return the favor with the next part of the city.
We'll be right back.